How to be a filmmaker? Follow these steps and you too can become a media operator. Step 1. Buy a camera. Always look for the highest resolution possible. 4K? Too small. You will need 8K at least. It's also important to have a bigger camera than your friends. Otherwise, you won't be able to be a good filmmaker. Don't even look at the price. It will only hurt you. Step 2. Buy more gear. You will need lenses, lights, stabilizer, controller, green screen, editing software, microphone, a lot more lenses and a lot of cables. Step 3. Now that you've got all your gear, line it up in a perfect grid and post it on Instagram. Step 4. Write your script. Don't plan with too crazy shots. Keep in mind that you just started out your career in the film industry and have absolutely no plan how to make a good film. Make simple shots. You will get there soon. Step 5. Filmmaking is expensive. Ask your friends for favors.
Hey, can you be the main actor for my film?
Hey, can you boom for me this weekend?
Can I borrow your camera for a day or two? Or maybe a month or so?
Step 6. Cameras are cool, so let everyone know you're a filmmaker by holding a camera in your profile picture. Step 7. Learn how to deal with your cables.
Help!
Step 8. Learn the most important phrases on set.
Cut. Okay, next we're shooting on Jeff.
What? Why do you want to shoot me?
Okay. That's a wrap.
What? Wraps? Deeper? Deeper? Still more deeper? Great, and the next one we take from behind.
Step 9. Your footage sucks. Try upgrade it with the following. Slow motion, letterboxes, color correction, lens flares and explosions. Step 10. Analyze every film you watch and tell your friends about it. It's going to be very interesting for them.
Oh, that's a very interesting Dutch-English shot, huh?
Kinda weird, huh?
Dutch-English shot. Oh wow, that's a very interesting way of breaking the rule of thirds, isn't it?
I know this is gonna sound strange.
Very, very good choice. Very good choice of the lens.
You were filming this.
Oh, what a mistake. Oh, man. Was this shot in an Alexa? It looks like it was shot in an Alexa. If I was directing this, this would have been 10 times better.
Step 11. Learn how to correctly pull focus.
Oh, I thought they were going away. I have connection lost. I'm too old for this job. I'm going.
Step 12. Backup all your media as often as possible.
All right. Here's the memory card. And here are all the backups.
Step 13. Don't worry about continuity errors. Nobody will notice.
Hello.
Hello.
So, what are your plans for the weekend?
Not much. Maybe some cool agent stuff.
Oh, cool. Are you a real agent?
Yes. My name is Bond. Jacques Bond.
Step 14. Learn to write good dialogues. Step 15. Learn how to do cool tricks with your clapperboard. Yeah, practice makes perfect. Step 16. Solve all your problems by fixing it in post.
Perfect. But wasn't there supposed to be a starting rocket in the background?
Oh. Yeah, we'll fix it in post.
Wasn't the main actor supposed to be a woman?
We'll fix it in post.
Step 17. Learn how to deal with your lens caps.
Where's my lens cap?
Freaking lens cap. Where's my lens cap? Where's my lens cap? Where is my lens cap?
Step 18. To avoid these problems, start an apprenticeship as a media operator.